Electronic signatures are transforming the way organizations get documents signed and approved by their customers, employees, and partners. In today's connected world, compliant electronic signatures are accepted across international borders, removing the need for paper. This makes the entire process faster, more efficient, and less costly, and offers much better security. The type and level of an electronic signature are categorized differently around the world. However, where high trust, security, and legal acceptability is required, PKI-based electronic signatures are the only effective solution. Advanced or qualified electronic signatures require each user to have their own unique signing key and certificate with their name indelibly embedded. Traditionally, these signing keys have been held on hardware devices such as smart cards and USB tokens. Creating an electronic signature with such a device is referred to as local signing. Local signing is widely accepted as a very secure approach. However, the process is too arduous for the general public as it requires the use of specialized card readers and also software to be downloaded and installed. Connecting a card reader to a mobile device is even harder, making signing from any device, anywhere, anytime, a challenge with local signing. The more modern cloud-based approach is remote signing, where instead of the signing keys being held locally by users, they are held securely in server-based systems or secure cloud services, making them usable from any connected device. In Europe, the European eIDAS regulation specifically recognizes remote signing and supports its use for the creation of remote qualified signatures, the highest trust level for signatures in Europe. eIDAS and the underlying ETSI SEN standards place strict requirements for remote qualified signature creation devices. To achieve formal eIDAS compliance, Ascertia has taken the following approach. Firstly, by developing an ADSS server appliance, a tamper-protected device hosting the signature activation module, or SAM. The job of the SAM is to authenticate the signers and get their formal authorization to use their signing key. This is being independently certified under the common criteria EAL 4 Plus assurance level against the eIDAS remote signing protection profile, namely EN419241 Part 2. Secondly, the ADSS server SAM appliance includes an embedded HSM, which is also common criteria EAL 4 Plus certified under the remote signing protection profile for HSMs, namely EN419221 Part 5. Access to the user signing keys inside of the HSM is protected by the SAM. Here's an example of a remote signing workflow. The user initiates a signing operation with a business application. This could be any web application, government portal, Ascertia's signing hub solution, or other applications like SharePoint. The user's signing request is passed by the business application to the Ascertia ADSS server SAM appliance. The SAM then requests a formal authorization by sending a notification to the user via their registered mobile device. The user views the authorization request and approves it by authenticating to their mobile device. Behind the scenes, a secure authorization response is sent to the SAM, and this message is signed using an authorization key stored in the mobile device secure element. The SAM appliance verifies that the authorization message is from the user's registered mobile device, is signed correctly, and corresponds with the same data, plus various other checks. If all the checks succeed, the SAM then instructs the HSM to release the user's signing key to perform the signature, and this is returned to the business application. Using advanced or qualified remote signing enables any business application dealing with formal paperwork to now quickly and easily transform itself to using high-trust electronic signatures on PDF or Word documents. Ascertia is recognized by reputable analysts as a leader in this field and has considerable experience of delivering large-scale solutions with simple multilingual user interfaces that anyone can use anywhere, anytime. Ask us for more information on how remote signing can transform your business today.